Yeah.
All right. What is up? By popular demand, in a video that had no business doing as well as it did, we are back with $1,000 Civic episode 2.
Especially when they walk in front of my car.
So yeah, we're just gonna do a quick video, just basically giving the rundown on what's been done to the car so far. Look, we've got an Impreza non-WRX, that's pretty dope. So it's gonna be a quick, basic video, so. Tell us about your vehicle, Lucas.
All right. Well, back with the 94 EG hatch. Been through a lot so far. I popped the hood.
How long has it been since the first video?
3 months?
3 months, yeah.
4 months? Not too long.
We've been behind.
Oh yeah. What the?
Alright, run us through.
Okay, well, we got the spray painted valve cover, obviously. Looks good. We got this. Chassis reinforcement bar, spray painted the cold air intake.
Want to talk about your custom intake mod here?
Oh, this, all right, this, can't tell, but it's a license plate that's folded up, you know, and then wrapped insanely with electrical tape to a pipe that runs down and is zip tied to my crash bar right there.
So that's ultimate cold air.
I doubt it actually even does anything, but I just put it there because I wanted to tell people that it worked. New battery, because the old one died when I was driving. You know how that happened. No more AC. Did an AC delete. Here's the wiring harness, just zip tied there. All the lines and everything are still there.
Yeah, you always look really comfortable in the summer.
Yeah, it's really, really nice. What else we got? No horn. The horn's gone, because we had to put that pipe in, so I don't have a horn anymore. The wiring is zip tied over there. Wiper fluid is non-existent. The lines are all whatever.
What do you got here? This is new?
Yeah, this is the eBay specific, I think it's Speed Daddy exhaust system. The old exhaust was terrible. We tried to weld up a bozo pipe and it hung like this low off the ground and then just shot up. It was pretty bad.
All right, let's talk about chassis.
Chassis. Okay. To start, we got eBay coilovers on all four. Paid $450 for them, used. One of them is seized. I checked into it. They're actually $250 new, so I got scammed. We do have new wheels, just running steelies in the winter, but we do have the sweet fender fitment job done with a baseball bat. Pretty bad actually.
Dude, but you got Douglas tires?
Yeah, Douglas, Walmart specific. The bumper we had to cut right here to get my other wheels to fit. And for some reason when we put it back on, it just stopped fitting.
Yeah, we got the Run All Street sticker.
Yeah, obviously, because
That's gonna be on the Yada when it's done.
Yep. Obviously plastic badges, because you know, when you're a street racer, you can't let anyone know what kind of car you have. Down here, you could tell the plastic job was professional because
it's on your plate.
No, it's white underneath still.
Oh.
And the plate's held on with super glue and one random bolt.
But you still got your carbon fiber wing?
Yeah, carbon fiber wing. Still working good, still valuable. I don't know. Up here, we got some drift marks from when I was drifting my gravel driveway and slammed into my sister's car.
You got talk about your aero. You got trim and a lip?
Oh, yeah. New front lip, obviously, is eBay as well, just bolted on and a little super glue and epoxy in there. Front bumper's cut open. We got a hole here and a hole here just to maximize the airflow to the engine. The front bumper also stopped fitting for some reason, and my blinker just does that now.
This is quite an aggressive roll here.
Oh yeah, the front fender's really, really got it bad. Terrible.
So
still missing a side skirt over there. All the trim pieces are held on with emblem glue. There's no clips in it at all, so occasionally they do fall off and I have to go pick them out of the road.
Chrome
obviously, you know, looks chrome wire wrap, you know. This is the radio for the whole car. It's a giant Bluetooth speaker.
Do you have that wired in right to the car?
No, it's wireless.
Oh, so how often do you have to charge it?
Once a week.
It's not bad.
These don't fit too well. All the screws are gone. They're just held in by the back seats.
You should just pull them out. It's a race car.
I had them out for a while, but
no, whatever.
All right. Well, to start off, we got some stickers, obviously, on the dash, so everyone knows that we're legit. The license plate in the front window just shows that you're a tuner, no matter what kind of car you drive. We got a nice gauge pod here from AutoZone. Obviously not wired in because I don't know how to do that. This switch right here, this kicks in the turbo. We're running about 35 pounds right now, 560 wheel horsepower.
That's your base tune, right?
Yeah, it's just base tune. It's nothing high. Over here we got a nice little air fuel ratio gauge, $150.
Not wired
and,
in?
And no, because you have to buy a $100 wideband and I'm too broke for that. This does not close. Right here we got a nice list of autographs from people who have stopped me to, you know. We got this fella, that guy, and that guy. Shout out to Slinger Police Department.
That
yeah, I got pulled over and I keep my insurance cards in there and the cop was like, give me your license and insurance. And I reached to open it up and the handle just snapped right off. So I got two citations for driving without insurance and driving without proof of insurance. And then I had to open it with a crowbar so it doesn't close now.
All right. Seat cover, racing seat.
Oh yeah, obviously this Walmart brand Pac-Man racing seat cover, because this was the most non-feminine thing we had. We got nice little air freshener here. Smells good. Couple change in there in case I'm crossing the border to Illinois that I need my tolls. Obviously keep my lights in my car, you know. Couple hotel cards that I have. This nice Japanese shift knob, imported from Japan actually, came off a samurai sword during World War II. All right, the back seats. All right, back here we got cowbell, because you never know when you're gonna need a cowbell. Back here, You probably can't see, but there is a massive hole in my wheel well that leads to the outside. So I just stuffed this jacket in there to keep the water out when it's raining. The seats are not bolted in at all. They're completely loose. So I don't recommend if anyone sit back here, because it doesn't, there's not even seat belts.
Alright, do we, oh!
Film that.
What the?
They're bringing me more parts. Look at their trailer.
Civic parts came in. Over stickers from the outside.
From the outside? All right. Start off, we got heliclap sticker, obviously, because heliclapped. Hated. Just says hated. It used to say locally hated, but when I was scraping my windshield off, because I got kicked out of my garage, I got to park outside now. Scraping the windshield, the locally decided to scrape off as well. So there's remnants of the locally part just all over. There's some right there. Here's another part. I don't know. This is bad. Come over here. We got the brand Two Riced Two Roll. Hit me up if you need some stickers or apparel. I'm selling. Oh yeah, back here. Can't forget. We got this sticker, obviously. That's the sticker for the drag strip, just so they know what car mine is. Another Two Riced Two Roll. Advertising my brand a little bit. Run All Streets. It's the street racing gang I'm in. Oh, inside maybe? Probably. Inside we got Spring Break with a chair and a drink. Profile Racing, which is, I'm pretty sure that's for bikes, I don't know. But girls think it's cute. They're like, wow, you got new racing parts? Planet Express, because Futurama's pretty cool. Expedition Supply on the cup holder. Cup holder's pretty sweet. Obviously fully functional, just, it's portable cup holder, so just.
Does the carbon fiber wrap come as a sticker?
This is definitely not carbon fiber wrap. This is real carbon fiber. Okay. You know, just a little. Yeah, it's carbon fiber wrap.
You got some engravings coming as stickers.
Stickers. Okay, we got another two rice to roll sticker. This one says stay safe. You know, just to. Oh shit. Just to make sure that. Keep it safe. Slow gang. It is because it's slow. We got die fast, live slow. I don't know what that means. We got this guy over here. I think he does bike stuff. I don't know. I just thought it was cool, so I put him on the door. His door frame's pretty hefty. Stays on. The window does not roll up. We got a random cable.
Also, we got lights.
Oh, don't forget the lights. Yeah, so I don't. My battery's died like 6 times because I forget to turn my lights off. Which is pretty cool. Yeah, it's. We plastered up the whole car because the white just wasn't doing it. It just looked terrible.
I thought the white looked better.
Suspension rides like bad. My tie rods are just complete garbage. They're mush. So, we get a lot of weird vibrations that happen when you turn in right. The heat barely works. It's more like AC, but I don't even have AC, so it's...
air?
Just air, yeah.
It's okay, I respect it.
Do you?
I respect this car.
Probably, say,
a little, yeah, over a grand. So, $2,000, this is what you can buy for $2,000. Honestly, not bad.
That's pretty bad. Plans this winter will be putting in a V18 B1 engine with the GSR trans P28 ECU with Hondata. Probably refurnishing the entire interior. We have Recaro seats already.
Do you actually?
Yeah.
Oh, dope.
Yeah. We got Recaro seats. The back seats will be coming out. Maybe a full cage, probably just half cage. Yeah. Paint, Bondo, lots of Bondo. Repainting the entire car, fixing the tie rods, and probably a turbo. Oh, switch it around. Oh! How am I supposed to fit down there? Are you crazy?
I fit the Yada down there. Don't hit that tree.
All these damn rocks. Holy cow.
You didn't scrape that bad though.
Good. Look at this.
Good, it fits.
What?
Okay. Oh, do you see that rock?
Yeah.
I didn't think it was that low. That rock's small. Christ, this was a bad idea, bro. We should have brought a broom. All right, we're doing good. You should have got that on camera. That was so bad. All right, guys. Thanks for watching. There probably will be another video when we start the winter build. So make sure to subscribe and keep up to date with the videos. And we'll, more Civic videos on the way. Part 3, Civic build series. Coming your way this winter. Deeper into the winter though. It's already winter. Oh, oh.
What?
Did you hear that?
Yeah, well.